Citroen imagines that the very sharp C4 Cactus will complete a superior employment of empowering would-be Ford Focus and Vauxhall Astra purchasers into their showrooms than the old C4 at any point did. What's more, we figure they could be correct. We're additionally very happy individuals would now be able to quit calling it a SUV. It isn't one, and it's unreasonably sharp for that. Despite the fact that the 2018 Citroen C4 Cactus is everything except shorn of its air bumps, and some of its character, it's absolutely impossible that this auto ought to have at any point been lumped with the Kadjars, Mokkas, and Qashqais of the world. More than you might suspect, however, the idea remains refreshingly unaltered. Despite the fact that Citroen discusses all new styling for the C4 Cactus, the 2018 model appears to be identical. What's more, we're happy about that. The new front end holds its thick twin-level headlamp game plan, in spite of the fact that the smoother backside, with body-hued back end and Picasso-style raise lights, are somewhat baffling in its execution. The air bumps haven't gone totally. They're still there in a minimal shape, yet now, they're at the base of the entryways, rather like the C3 Super Mini. You could state that makes the C4 Cactus less city accommodating. All things considered, the air bumps weren't too compelling at helping fight off store dings. It's more customizable now, with a more noteworthy number of inside and outside shades than before advertised. The inside is the place there's most fluctuation, with up to 5 distinct ambiences, including Metropolitan Red, Wild Grey, and Hype Grey. However, in truth, the broadness of the palette is not a huge deal.